G'day everyone, it's me, Vindictator1972. We are back with some more modded Factorio. Just to be new and unique, I'm going to do a quick two belt balancer. Like that, just to balance all the coal properly. I'll do the coal for the plastic, and then the plastic will just start plugging along. It's getting oil again, so I've turned it all back on. Let it go. Get here, you. Let it go. That is a thick belt of plastic. And I'll back that up. Because I'm making way too much. Probably go quicker if I did it like this. Yeah, it's using it faster now. I'm okay with that. Science will use it when it needs it. And this balancer up here will just make sure it's perfectly balanced. Well, perfectly balanced. And plastic gets in the system. That spits it back onto the belts. Reds are coming back into fashion now. It's getting belted down here for that. Just full, because this shit makes like a motherfucker. We're literally just making on rock, waiting on rocket fuel right now. Rocket fuel's waiting on solid fuel. How much have we got in here? Let's make it say all of it. There we go. I need to get rid of almost all of my iron injection sites, because I don't need them. Just look at all this spaghetti belt. I'm just trying to maximize throughput of iron ore up to the top. Even with this condenser here. Because then I'll be like, why are you not going fast enough when it comes back up to here, even though I'm condensing it all? Recently, I've learned that condensing is not the answer. I mean, condensing is the answer, but uncondensing is not the answer. Now are we out of not enough pumps. Yeah, there's not enough pumps for the oil to come through. Now, we can fix that. blueprint. Chucking this in here will theoretically speed up oil production. I mean, oil moving. Theoretically. What are we missing over here? Oh, just chests, which we're missing because we don't have enough bloody red circuits. We're missing red circuits because we are poor and don't have enough plastic, which we are now. And this one can just feed straight up that way. That could be an export. So two out, two in. Well, one in, three out. Oh no, this one's in as well. So this is both. So yeah. That should increase our oil throughput. Hopefully. There we go. Jesus, that's increased the plastic throughput. That makes me happy. Sulfuric acid's full, which means science is going to be chugging along nicely with batteries. Yep, what are we waiting on? We are just waiting on green circuits. Should probably hook that back up then. No, we're not waiting on green circuits. What are we waiting on? Green circuits. Whoops. Oh, yeah, we're not getting circuits up here because I sort of butchered the system a little bit. Whoops. I made it dependent on bloody... Yeah, it's dependent on the main system now for copper. I mean circuits. Circuits is thin because iron's thin. And we're using circuits up here. Balancer there just for shits and giggles. Alright, what am we waiting on? Just rocket fuel, which is... How are we doing? Plenty there now. Wom. Made these smaller, but you know, kind of like how it's turned out. They're gonna be making one a second because there's 30 of them. I'd like to have 60 of them, but you know, can only do so much. Jesus Christ, almost filled up that hole already. It's been an easier way to collect giblets, even though they're going to get rid of them soon. Go, my minions, go! Daka 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 daka. Just accelerated the wall with the biters a little bit. Oh, your logistics bots. Alright then. I'm just hoping they were construction robots. There we go. They're running at 30 a second. I mean, 1 a second. So this will be able to run every 3 seconds. That's a good system. Robots just need to never run out of fucking charge, because, I mean, it's a waste of time. Because they're just like, oh, I'm almost there. Nah, I gotta go charge now. But come on, guys, really? Really? Anyway, that's going to be it for this episode. When we come back to the next one, we will probably be launching this rocket into fucking space, because look at that. It's 30% done already. Anyway, I'm Vindictator 172. I'll catch you in the next one. Have a good one.